Hello and welcome to the Silk Flower Artist. Today I'd love to share a little tutorial on how to work with leather. Leather is a wonderful material to work with, and the opportunities for creativity and learning are endless. I would like to show you that leather is a very pleasant, pliable, grateful material that absorbs all the warmth of the master's hands and even a little bit of the master's soul. Whatever possible, petals and leaves should be cut on the leather width. Petals will have more elasticity, flexibility, and stretch than when it's cut on a straight wave. An important habit to cultivate when cutting petals and leaves is that cutting just inside the pencil line. By training yourself always to cut off the markings, time will be saved since you will not have to go back later and trim off unsightly pencil lines. Leather selection is important. Flowers turn out the best with thin leather. Thickness as close to 1 mm is ideal. At the Silk Flower Artist, we are so excited to share our passion for leather and our own techniques for making beautiful leather flowers. We look forward to providing you with excellent video tutorials and assisting you in keeping your flowers always in bloom.